Javier?
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.
Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up. The hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Big place, right?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
This desk could be in any one of them big buildings, and who knows how many people are in there. I ain't sure about this.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
The coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
Copy, here.
Stay low, Arthur.
Maybe you's hunt a pig this time once, Mal.
Just stay quiet.
Don't score notions in the dippy Plymouth's head.
What are you doing? Get down.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
Only gag all the now day long. Cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
It's on you.
What? No, Edie, get all the jam.
You shut your gopher, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. Your niece will pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Easy there now, Javier.
Has to be under here. There's no place else that could store it. Hey, Arthur. Give me a hand here. Come on. on. We didn't come all this way for nothing.
Careful, Javier.
Arthur, we need to find the money, get the hell out of here.
Hey, look out, Javier.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.